But keeping things local, she is one of the hottest artists right now, multi-award-winning music sensation, Lady Zamar. And she explains her latest song, My Baby, and the lyrics behind it.
Hi, what's up? My name is Lady Zamar, and I'm from Pretoria. I'm a musician, basically singer-songwriter. And today we're going to break down My Baby, which is my newest single from the album King Zamar. I would open you up, get in your heart. I know you'll be my baby. You're in my dreams, you're in my mind. I know you've been my baby. When I started writing the song, I was thinking about how to equate love to something that everybody experiences every single day. And I was chilling in my living room and I saw the refrigerator, and I was like, you know what? That is it. That is the one thing that we all have in common. We all have to eat. And I was like, you know, the fridge is a place that I've always found comfort when I've needed company. And that's how I thought love is, you know, at that particular time. I was like, you know, it feels like I want to open up somebody and take what I need from them. And then you're in my dreams, you're in my mind. I have a tendency to dream a lot about the people that I love. And I think about them a lot too. And then everybody wants to be in a relationship that will last forever. And that's where I'm kind of asking, in a way, saying, I hope you stay my baby. Cause life's unpredictable.
Heard you say you're in my heart. You say you are my baby.
I've never been so deep, you see, the way I love my baby. You are my dreams, you're in my scenes. I know you are my baby. A lot of times we don't bother to document the journey of getting into relationships. There's this misconception that you fall in love a lot, and it's not true. A lot of women think they might be in love with somebody, but there will be that one or two people in your lifetime that you know for a fact, without a shadow of a doubt, that this is the one person that you really want to be with. So this is me saying that at the end of the day, you are it. So leave.